Hi, I'm Theo. I did some work on this 3D printed bird puppet head. I installed the eyes and movable eyelids. I used my new 3D printed base plate for that. It fits right in and it makes it much easier to align the eyes. Well, both of the eyelids and the eyes are movable and they move very, very easily. Not much force needed. So I can now decide if I want to use them as they are, maybe with a button cable control or at a servo motor. Both will be easy to install. Yeah, that's it for now. Bye bye.